Hello everyone. Today we'll talk about how to fix or how to solve the problem of auto close on the application of Zalo app. We click on settings. Here in this page, you can click on apps, default apps, app settings. On above, you can search about Zalo app and you can enter here. Then this page of app info, you can click on first stop and you can click OK. Then you will enter to the window of storage. Here you can click on clear cache. In the end, you can turn off your Wi-Fi and you can turn on your Wi-Fi again. So please don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time in another video.